Sydney has just pipped Melbourne to become the first Australian team to finish this year's gruelling Darwin to Adelaide Solar Kart Challenge. Teams from right around the world competed in this 3,000k journey. And while the Victorian team edged ahead briefly this morning, New South Wales came home very strongly.
Feels amazing. It was a huge journey. Six long days. And we thought we wouldn't make it for many times, but we did. And we couldn't be happier.
Very excited. A Japanese team won the overall race, but for most, just finishing was a big achievement.